while deciding a rape case, compromise between accused and victim is of no relevance, Supreme Court. In the case Rampal versus State of Haryana and another, wherein Justice Mohan M. Shantanagowda and Justice Krishna Murari observed that when considering a rape case, there is no importance regarding the compromise between the accused and the rape victim, and the court sentenced the accused person to 6 years of imprisonment along with a fine of rupees 1.5 lakhs to be paid by each, which if defaulted have to undergo further 2 years of imprisonment, as a fine of rupees 3 lakhs would be given to the rape survivor as compensation as per Section 357 of the Code of Criminal Procedure. It was noted by the court that when the case was in its pending state, both the accused have already given an amount of rupees 1.5 lakhs to the victim so as to reach a compromise, and the victim had accepted the amount. The court noted and opined, however, it is imperative to emphasize that we do not accept such compromise in matters relating to the offense of rape and similar cases of sexual assault. Hence, the aforesaid compromise is of no relevance in deciding this matter.